Alright guys, it is now max out week. So in this video I'm working up to maxing out my power clean. I wasn't expecting to go for a PR or anything, so my PR is 115 kilos. Because I haven't really gone heavy for a while since this knee pain, but the knee's been doing really well, hasn't hurt at all since starting the power cleans. So I was pretty much hoping to have my power cleans back up to a point where I could hit around the 110 mark. So you see all those moved pretty easily. This 100 moves nice and easy. Then I went to 105, which, as you'll see, also moves pretty well. And then to 110. So this first attempt threw it a bit too far out in front, so I couldn't quite get under the bar. And this is my second and the other attempt. And as you can see, it was a good rep. Got it off my shoulders nice, but I just couldn't keep the weight up. And that's just because I haven't been front squatting or back squatting in a while. So my leg strength just wasn't quite there once the bar crashed into my shoulders to keep it up. But yeah, still pretty happy that I could basically get 110. I'll just have to try again once I've started squatting some more.